let me know if there's anything else you need.
If you ever settle down to have children, twice.
Would you care to hear me play my lute?
Gwilyn, I told you to cut those boards at twice arm length.
Any idea how I can get my daughter's head out of the clouds?
I'm so sorry, Miss Temple. Perhaps if you would have been more specific.
You a pilgrim or just passing?
Poor bastard. fools!
Need something?
You've been a good friend to me. That means something.
I can't see you, Raider. I can't find you. Why are you hiding? Hiding? Hide, hide.
Raider was here, then gone. Went to gather plants and never came home. Nope, nope. Everyone looked and no one could find her. Wilhelm said she'll be back. Told Harvey not to worry. Raider will come back.
If you see Raider, tell her that Harvey misses her and he'll come home soon. Very soon. Soon. Soon like the moon.
Yes, my Thane. Do you need... Of course, Thane. How can I be of service?
Let's go.
Miss Temba is much happier now that you took care of those bears. She may not look like she is, but I can tell.
Another batch of logs completely ruined. I swear these bears have it out for me.
I hardly think bears are clever enough to hold a grudge against you, Miss Temple.
When I want your opinion, I'll ask for it. Otherwise, mind your business.
Don't think you can barter with me like one of those damn shopkeepers.
Citizen?
Yes, my Thane. Do you need some? Of course, Thane. How can I be of service?
Let's go. Huh?
The suffering the Daedra cause will not go unpunished.
Sign of
you
Sorry, I'm afraid I can't help you much right now.
Oh, did you need something?
What do you need, my friend?
I'm Riften's appointed. Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
You've been a good friend to me. That means
something.
Did we
have an appointment? Spells and incantations. For those with the talent to cast them. To remember, ward first, then summon. Excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the middle of some delicate experiments. Take a look. Come back when you're ready to spend more gold.
What brings you to Balamut today? The finest weapons and armor. Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
My husband Bercy will be the death of...
This city still reeks with the stench of the Stormcloaks. Makes me sick to my stomach.
You've never seen me all this upset about anything. The city really gets...
Naik loves the people of Skyrim. Many interesting things they say to each other. Naik saw a mud crab the other day. Horrible creatures. Naik does not understand what is so impressive about shouting. Naik can shout whenever he wants. Naik is tired now. Go bother somebody else.
careful.
Thank you. fools! is our most favorite company.
Need something?
I'm feeling much better now, thanks to you. Bully is a good man. He pays us well and watches out for us. I used to work at the Black-Briar Meadery, but Indarin and I never saw eye to eye. That elf has no patience at all. It's probably for the best anyway. I'm far better at fishing than working in a meadery. I'm not sure what it's made from, but I can tell you that once you've had a taste, you'll never crave anything else. The Dunmer came up with the stuff a long time ago. Very illegal and very hard to come by. I got mine off a merchant ship in Solitude. Worst mistake I ever made. You've been kind. I thank you.
Hmm? It would seem so. You're headed to Whiterun. It's all in this note. Till next time.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. A letter. Not sure who from. He wouldn't say, just that he was a friend of yours. Looks like that's it. Got to go. Sorry, nothing.
Friends like you are hard to find. And very
you don't look like a pilgrim.
What do you want?
Yes.
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Here,
take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Ah, he's harmless. He's been in a state ever since his sister Rhaeda disappeared over a year ago. He just keeps to himself in what's left of his folks' farmhouse across the river. I just said that to make the poor guy feel better. I'm pretty sure she's dead. Rhaeda would gather ingredients from the small island in the river east of here. Then one day, she just vanished. I tried to look for her, but she never turned up. Sure thing. It's yours for... I'll show you to your room. Right this way.